Hey everyone, welcome to week 3 of the Student Fellows of Faith and Freedom. This week we're here with Alex. Alex, thanks so much for being here. Alex is a senior entrepreneurship major, and really exciting news for next week. We are going to be filming on Wednesday with an interview with one of our student fellows. But then on Friday, we're going to be in DC at CPAC, and we're going to be doing another interview there as well. So stay tuned for next week. Two different days of interviews, but we're excited about them. Real exciting. And to be in DC at CPAC as well. But we're going to jump right in, Alex. Can you talk a little bit about what is something that has interested you over the past couple weeks in politics?
Yeah, absolutely. So one thing that's been very interesting to watch in politics over the past week or so is President Trump's new budget proposal for 2021, especially his defense budget. I grew up in a military family, and so defense and security is so important to me. It's in my blood. And so it just has been really encouraging to see President Trump continuing to put a focus on defense and the defense budget, as well as upping the funding for the VA. My parents are veterans, and that'll be something that will be so important for me as they grow older. And so it's just been really heartening to watch President Trump's continued focus on defense.
And then what would you say, how has the Institute helped you with professional development that you can take with you after you graduate?
Yeah, so one way the Institute has really helped me is at our events and working more one-on-one with donors and students, just engaging with them and having a conversation with them. Not only something I had experience with in the past, but something that's so valuable for me to take forward in interviewing and just, in new work situations. It's just really nice to be able to hold a professional conversation now and be comfortable with that. And this is something I didn't have much experience in before now.
And what is one of your favorite aspects of the Institute, either before you were a student fellow or now that you are a student fellow this year?
Yeah, absolutely. So one thing that's kind of carried over is our DC networking trip. I was able to go on that as a sophomore and underclassman, and it was just probably one of my most favorite trips of my college career. It just was so exciting to be in DC and to learn a bit more about conservatism, whether that was at organizations throughout the city and or whether that was at CPAC listening to some of the lectures. It just was really important for my development as a young conservative, as well as just teaching me some of those professional development skills as well.
Yeah, I do love our DC networking trip. It's such a great opportunity. We're really excited to be there. Again, just a reminder, next week, Wednesday and Friday, we'll be interviewing at Friday in DC at CPAC. But thanks again for watching this week and the past couple weeks. In the meantime, like and subscribe below, and we'll see you back here next week.